you potentially have a claim against the person that hits you. There are lots of rules and regulations that govern bicyclists who are driving on public streets, and motor vehicle drivers have to pay special attention to them, and they have to give them the right of way in many circumstances. So you do have a claim potentially against the driver that hit you, but it is important to understand that you have a limited amount of time to file that claim. So it's very important to take action quickly after it happens so you can make sure you don't lose the right to pursue the claim against the person that hit you.